Hey guys, this is iShootAmu here. Today I'm going to bring a video show you got what I got for Christmas. And first we're going to start with the obvious things. I got this. They do audio and video, of course, and it's called iCam Extreme. I got it from Cabela and records up to 4 hours of video, and so far as I like it, I want to take it to the ranch and see how it functions there with the audio when you're shooting. I'm looking forward to do that and see if it's something that I want to keep, because if it doesn't do the audio good when you're shooting, I won't keep it. Also, I got this guy here. It's backpack. I got it out of Washington's Arms Collector gun show, and you can store your AR-15 here. You have to separate the upper from the lower, and then you can store it here. Very nice. You can take it to the range pretty easy. And I like it. Very cool. So put it together. Very nice. And with this camera, you guys will see what I see when I'm shooting, so hopefully that works good. And show you one more thing here. There's another pocket here where you can store up to 4 magazines, and you can do some other little things here, maybe cleaning stuff, and yep, pretty cool. Next, show you here this little guy here. It's a Sightmark Ultra Shot Reflex Sight, and haven't tried it yet. I'm gonna take it to the range to sight it in and see how it works. I like how it looks, but it's also important that I like how it works. Got this out of Washington Arm Collector Gun Show, and have the receipt, so if it doesn't work or I don't like how it works, I will be returning it. So hopefully it works good. Alright, moving next. Oh, I forgot, this camera comes with a carrying case to keep it safe so it doesn't crash when you're taking it from one place to another place. Moving forward, this guy. It's an NSTAR high resolution spotting scope, 20-60x-60. Comes with a tripod, of course, and the spotting scope comes with a carrying case that you can use without removing it. Very cool. So I wanted to get one of these so it's a lot easier when you go shooting to see where you're hitting your target, so you don't want to walk 100 yards or 200 yards to go and see where you're hitting. So we'll try next time I go to the range. So, and now, this was the real gift. Here you go, guys. This is my first 45 caliber firearm. It's mine. Taurus PT-145 Pro Millennium Edition chambering 45 ACP. I bought a use, paid $225 for it. Thing, I got it for a decent price. It came, of course, with a case and two magazines. And I went ahead and bought three extra magazines for it. They're 10-round magazines. The cheapest I was able to find these ones, it was $25. And they go all the way up to 35, 40, 38, I think. So these are all my gifts, guys. I hope you like the video. The video is not going to be as good of a quality as my high definition camera, the one I usually do my videos, but I wanted to try something that I can take to the range and shoot, so you guys can see what I see when I'm shooting, and I think it's something cool. Hope it turns out good. It's not gonna be as good quality as the camera though, but so this is what I got for Christmas. Hope you like it, guys, and see you next video. This is Ashiramo. Take care.